We got somebody out the front window with a pair of binoculars and a zoom lens. We're trying to get a pretty good idea on this thing.
And we copy that.
Good. He's gonna land.
Go ahead.
Okay, we're in the process of taking pictures with the 400. We got several other pictures as well, but the best view we got was through the binoculars, and the best way I can describe it is there's some kind of reflective cloth or with some metallic-looking type of cloth, a structure that's definitely not rigid or it's not a, solid metal structure. It also has a ground, some type of grounding structure.